targets for you. Congressman Anthony L. Trout, a veteran of the invasion of Grenada, and Richard J. McGee. Though at first glance these two might not seem connected, they have a long-standing collaboration manipulating Trout's political opposition. Trout sends McGee after his weak but potentially dangerous adversaries and lets McGee manipulate and ultimately break them. Trout and McGee are in Sapienza on an arcane meet-and-greet with European moneymen and power brokers ahead of a possible presidential bid in 2024. We know that Trout is staying at the Via Caruso in the town square, but McGee's business is much more clandestine, and we don't have a location for where he will be. All we know is that he is to meet a Keith Keeble, a rich young man and possibly their next victim. Time to show them the consequences of political manipulation. Good luck, 47. Afternoon, 47. Trout and McGee have arrived in Sapienza. We know Trout is at the Via Caruso, but you'll have to find out where McGee will be making contact with Mr. Keeble. Security is unusually high, especially with Caruso in residence. Do be careful, 47.
Hey, that's yours, isn't it?
Hey, wait a minute.
No headlights or anything. Coming up the coastal road towards Villa Caruso.
Yeah? Okay. Caruso works for Ether.
I found something. I think
and a good day to you, sir.
Gotta run. Watch out! I'm about to spew!
Target down. One more to go.
Mr. Caruso.
This is a particular gem, Congressman. A Carmenere and Cabernet Franc blend. Vigorous and muted. Quite challenging, I think you will find.
Move it, folks, move it!
Mission completed. Time to find an exit.